My name is Ioanna Dimitrakaki, Management and Marketing Department, Faculty of Economics, Southwestern University, Neofit Rilski. The thesis of my research is the challenge of conservation of strategy change, the case of Renault-Nissan Mitsubishi alliance. Contents. 1. The automotive industry. 2. Pest analysis. 3. Cortez 5 forces model analysis. 4. The alliance. 5. SWOT analysis. 6. Evaluation of the alliance cooperation model. 7. Strategy recommendations. The automotive industry. 4 evolutions. 4th mass production model. General Motors divisional organized and vertically integrated model. Toyota Lean manufacturing model. Green revolution. New trends. Emission free mobility vs. Connectivity using high tech software. New mobility trends. In this figure seen the global car size by key markets for the year 2005 until 2020 for countries China, United States, India, European Union, Japan, rest of the world, and world 2020, Ice 1 and Ice 2. The islands around the world. Renault has 40 plants in 16 different countries. Nissan has 7 plants in Japan and in other 20 countries around the world. And Mitsubishi has 11 plants in 8 different countries. Pest analysis. Political environment. The political uses which affect the operation of the alliance are the following. Legislation concerning employment and wages. The openness of each country and the legislation concerning imports, exports and trading. The general political environment in each country the companies operate. Economic environment. The recent economic crisis is indicative of the effect of the economy on consumption trends and production. The automotive industry needed to adjust to the economic environment by implementing cost reduction or strategies like mergers and acquisitions, while at the same time it changed R&D in order to introduce smaller and greener cars. As a globalist industry, the automotive industry is affected by changes in variables like inflation, interest rates, or per capita income. Social environment. The social environment affects the automotive industry since cars represent a product which is both necessity but also a status symbol. People nowadays are environmentally and socially sensitive. Young people demonstrate new trends like car sharing or ride hailing. Modern consumers demand flexibility, connectivity, and multimedia access during all their activities. Technological environment. The technological progress has enabled the constant evolution of cars. The role of technology in the industry is critical that companies, in order to remain competitive, need to follow the trends and implement innovations in their products. Electrification, connectivity, and autonomous drive are the factors on which car companies, and specifically the Alliance, focus. For test 5 force model analysis, trip of new entrants. The cost of creating such a business is high. Existing companies have developed economies of scale. Only EF producers like Tesla could be considered as threats. Threat of substitutes. Cars represent a basic necessity for modern people and this reduces the threat of substitutes. And according to PwC 2020, more people will travel more kilometers and the car of the future will be used more intensively, making subsistence seem less threatening. Suppliers bargaining power. Car manufacturers rely on them in order to assemble the cars. Component suppliers develop advanced R&D departments while they locate their premises close to the manufacturers. The sector is dominated by major companies or alliances which have extensive power on their suppliers. Buyers bargaining power. There are a lot of different brands which compete to gain market share. Companies try to attract consumers by offering better prices, special offers, extra etc. Modern consumers use social media, are well informed and this is changing their bargaining power. Rivalry among existing companies. Rivalry among existing companies is fierce. Due to the extended competition, manufacturers try to reduce costs, implement new production models like the mass customization model, favor diversification and new strategies like alliances and consolidations. The new trends for sustainability, autonomous driving and becoming connected and charged make competition even more intense. Competition makes automotive companies allocate huge amounts of money on R&D. In this figure seen, the top 10 automotive groups market share, first half of 2020. First country with percent 2016% is Toyota. Second country is Renault-Nissan Mitsubishi is 20% and General Motors is 30 country with percent 10.30%. Rivalry among existing companies is fierce. The threat of new entrants isn't important. Suppliers' bargaining power is important. Buyers' bargaining power is high. The threat of subsistence isn't important. The alliance, the need, the new trends in the industry accompanied with fierce competition, have forced companies to develop strategies which would guarantee sustainability in terms of market share and profitability. The technological development along with the social demand for greener products required investing on R&D. The vision. Mobility for all. Building clean, affordable and safe cars for everyone through electrification, connectivity and autonomous drive. The Alliance brief history. The Alliance was first realized between Renault and Nissan, which was at the point team 1,999 facing bankruptcy. Renault valued 36.8% of Nissan stocks percentage, which became 44.4% when Nissan valued 50% of Renault stocks in 2001. In 2002, the Renault-Nissan BR was created, a company in which each partner had 50% of ownership, aiming at promoting the cooperation between the car manufacturers by developing new strategies and maximizing synergies. In 2016, Mitsubishi entered the alliance. In 2017, the alliance made a strategic move by changing its logo and introducing the alliance name, while the alliance 2020 six-year plan was announced. In 2019, the new leader follower business model was launched. The alliance structures and strategy. The alliance is a strategic partnership, not a merger or acquisition. All members have roles, shareholding, investments, something that make each one for the interest of others. Each company maintains its brand identity and corporate culture. The new cooperative scene was proposed as a response to the existing merger and acquisition strategies, which is the most cases for it. The collaboration focused on the following. Create economies of scale for the companies. Develop joint capital intensive research project which focus on sustainability uses. Increase the bargaining power of the alliance members with suppliers. Develop best practices by exchanging know-how. The alliance control. The business model raised uses of control. Renault holds a substantial percentage of Nissan stocks, as well as the right to vote in the board of Nissan. Nissan doesn't have the voting right in Renault. Even though it had important financial problems when the alliance was decided, Nissan is larger and more profitable. The French government also holds a substantial stake, 50% in Renault, something that enables the government to interfere in the company's control. Nissan managed to make Renault enter a bleeding pledge never to oppose the Nissan board at the company shareholder meeting. The Alliance Ventures. The three companies have developed a strategic venture capital in order to promote the alliance priorities. It supports through equity investment, startups, entrepreneurs who develop businesses in the field of mobility. Through the creation of the venture, the alliance will be able to attract businesses which innovate and in this way and to leadership in the domain of automotives. The Alliance key priorities. The key priorities for the Alliance are in accordance with new era demands for constant change and sustainability in order to create the mobility of the future. Autonomous drive. In the field of autonomous drive, the alliance aims at production technologies which change autonomy driving. Connectivity. The alliance has developed a dedicated team, the alliance connected the second team, which works on developing connected solutions for all stakeholders. Electrification. Nissan Leaf Renault Line of Society KZE RSME CM3 ZE Twizy Kagu ZE Master at ZE at Mitsubishi MIAI EV a Dog Ladder PHEV SU are sold worldwide and make the Alliance the market leader in EVS. Mobility. Nissan has developed a partnership with an internet company, DNA, in order to offer services like Robo Recycle, Radical Life of Easy Ride. The Alliance, the new business model. The aim of the new model is to enable members' companies to bring out the most of their expertise and competitiveness to reinforce the Alliance as a whole in a radical changing global automotive environment. The new model is based on the leader-follower scene where member companies will focus on developing a mother vehicle for its brand the leader, while follower vehicles will be engineered. The aim is to reduce model investments by 40% and half of the Alliance models produced under the leader follower scheme by 2025. The renewal of the SUV segment post 2025 will be led by Nissan, while the future renewal of the PSUV segment in Europe will be led by Renault. In Latin America, the B product platforms will be rationalized, evolving from four variants to only one for both Renault and Nissan products. This platform will be produced in two plants, each production for both Renault and Nissan. In Southeast Asia and Japan Alliance, members will pursue several opportunities under the same scene, such as the car collaboration between Nissan and Mitsubishi Motors. Under the new business model, each member of the Alliance will serve as a reference for the others in different regions of the globe. Nissan, China, North America, Japan, Renault, Europe, Russia, South America and North Africa, Mitsubishi Motors, Asia and Oceania. The new business model asks leadership responsibilities. Nissan, autonomous driving, Android-based platform leader in China, CMEF VEPT. Renault, e-body, the core system of the electronic architecture. E-powertrain, EPFT, CMEF EBPT. Mitsubishi Motors, PHEV for CD segment. Let's go to SWOT analysis. Strengths. Strong brand equity. Long experience and establishing the automotive market. The Alliance enhances the bargaining power against suppliers. The Alliance permits investment in R&D. The Alliance creates economies of scale. Members are dedicated in constant development and enhancement of competitiveness and market share. The Alliance products innovative business models which have proven successful. The members of the Alliance manage to maintain their internal culture while cooperating effectively at the same time. Weakness. The Alliance hasn't yet managed to become the market leader. there have been conflicts over control between Renault and Nissan. Management control was ineffective and led to ghost arrest due to financial misconduct. The alliance needs to implement new technology and further exchange quality. There is a clear leadership, something that affects decision making and causes conflicts. Opportunities. Development by expanding to emerging markets like Russia, South America or India. Opportunity to further develop the alliance with cooperation with other manufacturers. Opportunity to further develop EVS. Technology provides the opportunity to constantly exchange production methods by also services. Threats. Competition by other manufacturers. Financial or other unexpected global crises like the COVID-19 epidemic. Synergies like mergers and acquisition by competitors. Evaluation of the island's cooperation model. After Carlos Ghosn, the Renault executive undertook in some management, the company recovered its declared profit. Renault was also favored since 2001, its revenues rose about 7% thanks to the island's with Nissan. Top management managed to effectively incorporate the change. It is argued that employees don't feel the distinction between being with Renault and Nissan. Cooperation was the response to the new challenges so as to be able to invest in R&D. The three companies developed synergies which enabled them to cut down costs while they managed to exploit the expertise of each member. Renault, Nissan and Mitsubishi managed to maintain their corporate culture and management teams, while at the same time operating the business in strategy uses. The new business model, so-called leader follower, is indicative of the fact that top management of the alliance have realized the need for further differentiation advancement in the fields of EVS. Mobility and connectivity. Evaluation of the alliance cooperation model. Key facts and figures. Renault, Nissan Mitsubishi alliance, key facts and figures. The cycles sold worldwide. 1 in 9. Electric vehicles sold 2009 and of 2019, more than 800,000. Employees worldwide, more than 45,000. Manufacturing plants, 122. Best selling VS, Nissan Leaf, more than 209,000 units sold. Renault Zoe, 134,000 units sold from 2012 to 2018. Strategy recommendations. Backward vertical integration through the expansion to the supplier's market. The trends reveal that the cars of the future will be yearly updating to PVC 2020. So it will be profitable to control the supply side. Horizontal integration, using the mergers and acquisition strategy or other innovative models like the alliance. Market development. New emerging markets are created and the alliance need to develop strategies so as to gain the larger market share in them. Like Russia, India, in South America. Product development. Modern technology offers a lot of space for innovation and product development, and the alliance needs to focus on this so as to respond to and even predict market needs. electrical recycles, synergies in the logistics process and emission reduction must represent top priorities for the Alliance. The Alliance needs to communicate its vision throughout the organization at all levels. Employees in all three companies need to participate in this change. Participation and updating will help employees feel less insecure concerning changes in the business model. The Alliance needs to focus on the new mobility patterns. These figures see the future mobility patterns, electrified, carry updated, connected, shared and autonomous. Renault, Nissan and Mitsubishi managed to find an effective business model in order to respond to new era demands. Even though some inconveniences may have occurred, the Alliance remained powerful and ready to face the future by exploiting its best resource, expertise and know-how. Thank you for your time and attention.